Welcome to another edition of A New Me, your weekly consultation with the Washington, D.C. area's best doctors and professionals. Our guest experts help you learn about the latest medical advances and procedures by providing you with the real information necessary to help you eliminate the dangers of making the wrong medical and cosmetic enhancement decisions. Get ready for your consultation. Coming up, we will be on location at Fletcher and Fletcher Family Dentistry in Baltimore, Maryland, discussing the benefits of dentistry and how they can give you a healthy and beautiful smile with one of this region's top dentists, Dr. Nathan Fletcher. Dr. Fletcher received his DDS degree from Howard University in Washington, D.C. He is a member and past president of the prestigious National Dental Association and is widely recognized, again, as one of this region's top dentists. Welcome, Dr. Fletcher.
Thank you very much for having me here.
It's our pleasure to have you on our program today. We recently interviewed your wife and partner here, Fletcher and Fletcher Family Dentistry, Dr. Allison Fletcher, and she was kind enough to educate us on the importance of kids coming to a dentist at a young age and all the benefits that provides them. And today we have you on to tell us the importance and benefits of dentistry for people of all ages. And I wanted to have you begin by telling us what some of those benefits are, Doctor.
Well, certainly in this practice, not only does my wife see the children, but as a family practice, we certainly see everyone in the family, from the grandmothers all the way down. And of course, with adults, one of the biggest problems is periodontal disease. Mm. Periodontal disease is the number one inflammatory process in the world. And more than 50% of adults have periodontal disease or gum disease. And certainly in this practice, we're able to take care of that through the normal procedures to make sure that we have a healthy teeth and gums for a good foundation for good dentistry.
Yes, indeed. And I'm actually surprised by that number. Over 50%, you said, of all adults have periodontal disease.
Absolutely.
That's significant.
Yes, it is. And indeed, they find that today, when you look at oral health as a part of overall health, periodontal disease has a part in diabetes, heart disease, kidney disease, and other maladies that you could find with the person. And we want to be sure that we do our part in dentistry to make sure that we don't have problems with the overall health of our patients. So we make sure that we screen them with their medical histories, check their medications that they're taking, and make sure that we continue to follow up with them to eradicate this prevalent disease for adults, and in some cases children as well, but mostly with adults.
Yes, and you made another great point, Dr. Fletcher, that I think needs to be magnified a bit for the folks out there watching, and that is that a lot of people don't realize, for example, periodontal disease. And you mentioned other problems that people don't realize that results in overall health problems, having problems within one's mouth and having dental problems. A lot of people don't equate the two together. They don't realize that if I have a dental problem or two, it's not going to affect the rest of me, and maybe I could push off going to a dentist, this and that. But in reality, you could be looking at heart disease that's a result of that, of a problem that originated within our mouth.
Absolutely, you can, and they found that in the literature, that there is a correlation between the two. And there are times when a dentist can diagnose a person with diabetes based upon the treatment that the patient has received and doesn't respond well. So we have an opportunity to work with our colleagues in the medical field to make sure that we are taking care of our patients in an overall healthy manner.
I understand there's a couple of very successful treatment options that you all are utilizing on quite a few patients. One is Invisalign. I wanted to have you tell us more about that and how that can benefit folks.
Certainly. Of course, individuals have heard about braces and orthodontics in the past. And what we use in this office is a procedure produced by Invisalign. And Invisalign is a way of moving the teeth to correct our particular way we look in our smile through a plastic tray, and it's inserted every 2 weeks, and it changes the way we look and makes us look better and brighter.
Yes, and I think one of the big benefits of that treatment for the adults out there,
the busy professionals, is that it's literally like having invisible braces on. In other words, we need to have our teeth corrected, straightened, fixed, which Invisalign can do. But at the same time, if you're meeting people and interacting with folks, you don't want to have the traditional metal braces that everyone can see that you're wearing as an adult. And this is one that you can actually get the correction you need without people, in most cases, even knowing you're wearing braces.
That's exactly correct. I recently had a minister who came, who's of course in front of a large congregation, and he was very concerned about that. He was very concerned that the treatment would interfere with him speaking, and of course I assured him by showing him the trays and speaking to him and educating him about the process that it would not interfere, his congregation wouldn't know, and in certainly an amount of short time, he would have a bigger, brighter smile and certainly present himself before his congregation even better than he does now.
That's wonderful. That can help a lot of folks out there who might not have been aware of it or the benefits of it until now. And also new endodontic care. Can you please tell us about how that can benefit folks as well?
Well, certainly. The endodontic care is one of the reasons that we want to make sure that people keep their teeth in their mouth. We hear a lot of myths about endodontics or root canals, and of course what it was before is certainly not what it is now. There are new techniques, new instrumentation, makes it much more comfortable, shorter visits, and certainly in the end we want people to keep their teeth so that they can keep that bright smile and so that they can present and not have pain and problems and not lose teeth so that they can chew properly, that they can have a nice cosmetic appeal to their friends, family, and their coworkers, as well as to make sure that we keep as many teeth as we can for the rest of their lives.
Yes, indeed. And we all know the importance of having those teeth as we get older through life.
Absolutely.
And I'm sure this would vary based on each individual patient and how much work was needed. But in general terms, the two treatments you just discussed in some detail, Invisalign, endodontic care as well. What is somebody out there looking at? Is this something that can be done over a couple of visits or half hour here, an hour there? Or can you give us an idea, doctor?
Well, with the Invisalign, we won't know exactly how long it takes until we go through the procedure of impressions and x-rays. And then they give us a timeline. And we can tell a patient very, very closely the amount of time that it will take for them to start and finish their care. With root canals these days, we do them in one visit, usually in about an hour, at the most about an hour and a half. They'll need to come back for other procedures to make sure that we restore the tooth properly, but that would be another visit. But we finish our root canals in one visit.
That's very good to hear. And also, I must say, the treatments within correcting root canal problems obviously have evolved to the level where at one time we used to associate those words, root canal, with extreme pain and discomfort, but that's not the case. I mean, I had one done recently, and I can tell you it's totally different than, say, 10, 15 years ago.
Oh, yes. We certainly had a patient in today who heard all of the stories from his coworkers and what his family members had gone through some time ago, but he commented today how he had no problems at all. And that's the case with most of the patients. They always hear about the myths and all the misconceptions. Where we are today is so much more advanced that patients come out and have no discomfort, no problems. We're happy to be able to provide that service for them.
Yes, indeed. And speaking of advanced, are there any other advancements that you can tell us about that can benefit folks out there?
Well, certainly there are the opportunity in some offices to use lasers, but also we're doing a lot of different, using a lot of different materials now. We're using tooth-colored materials. We're using metal-free crowns and bridges. We're also using flexible partial dentures, which are much more comfortable. There are a lot of great advantages these days to what dentistry has to offer.
Yes, indeed. A lot has taken place, like you just touched on, doctor. Different than when we were younger, growing up.
Absolutely.
These options weren't around, or certainly not on the levels that they are now.
That's true.
And what kind of results can we expect from, say, Invisalign?
Oh, certainly you can expect that a patient's going to be ecstatic with the finish. They're going to have a great smile. They're going to look good. and they're going to say, hey, you should come see Dr. Fletcher and get your Invisalign done.
There you go. That's right. And the results with the other treatment options also through the through the technological advances that have taken place, certainly I'm sure those results are much better than they were a few years back.
Oh, certainly. Again, with the metal-free crowns and bridges, you don't have that little dark line that people see a lot of times. It has a much more natural look. Patients are very, very happy with that kind of care. And certainly with the flexible partial dentures, the degree of comfort that they have, you don't see the metal. Patients are very, very happy with all of those.
Lastly, before I let you go, Dr. Fletcher, you and your practice here, Fletcher and Fletcher Family Dentistry in Baltimore, Maryland, have certainly established a reputation for excellence in the field of dentistry. You guys have been at it for many years. You've served so many patients, and you continue to do so and help so many families and people out there. I just wanted to ask you, what would you say helps separate you and your practice apart from many of the other dentists around here?
Well, we certainly think that as a husband and wife team, we're able to convey what we are, truly a family dental practice. Yeah. We think that with my wife handling the children, myself being able to take care of the adults, that we cover the entire family. You know that we offer the most recent and innovative types of services. We think that our location is fabulous. We think that in the 16 years that we've been here, that we've had many, many satisfied patients. They send their friends, they send their coworkers, they send their families. We think that trying to be the best dentist that we can possibly be has been effective, and we strive to always improve the care that we provide for our patients. So we think that what sets us apart is our desire to really, truly serve the families of this community. And we think we're doing that.
Yes, you are. In fact, you were past president of the very prestigious National Dental Association, along with being a member, and your wife, who's also widely recognized as one of the leaders in her field in this area, is going to become the new president-elect, in fact, January 2013 of that same association.
Yeah, certainly I'm very proud of her. Many people like to say that I mentored her, but she stands on her own with her leadership ability, her knowledge of the profession, and her appeal. So we're happy to be the first husband-wife team to become national presidents, looking to improve the oral health care of our communities.
Yes, indeed. And on that note, it was a pleasure having you on today, Dr. Fletcher, and help educating us and telling us about these various treatment options that can benefit so many folks out there. And on that note, I'd like to thank you again for joining us, being a guest in our program. We'd love to have you back on in the future.
Oh, it'd be great for us to do so, and we'd like to thank you for this opportunity.
My God, a grand slam!
That was crazy.
That's a keeper! You gave me so many TV soundbites!